Since 1967, AMG has been fulfilling the dreams of customers who wanted a little bit more, whether that's more performance, more power, more exclusivity. And here at the 2013 New York Auto Show, it's no different. Hi, my name is William Vetter. I'm Assistant Product Manager for AMG. And this ferocious-looking vehicle behind me is the C63 Edition 507. What does 507 mean? Well, let's dig into the details. Well, 507 is actually the horsepower rating of the vehicle. The engine has been upgraded from 451 to 507 horsepower. It has 450 pound-feet of torque, does 0 to 60 in 4.1 seconds, which is about 0.2 of a second faster than the existing C63. From a stylistic standpoint, the Edition 507 has a whole host of things to offer the customer. First thing that you can see is this amazing Designio Magno Platinum paint. This paint is actually exclusive just to this edition. There are 5 other colors you can choose from the C63 palette. Some of the other styling cues that you can see which really make the 507 stand out is this hood. This hood is pulled straight from the Black Series. Made of aluminum construction, and you see these active air vents have actually been inlaid in gloss black. As well, all of the trim has been shifted to gloss black around the LED daytime running lamps, around the actual grille itself, lower chin splitter, and the mirrors. Gives it a real sinister look, again, a little bit more ferocity to it. Moving down the side, first thing you see are these big forged 19-inch wheels. This is a unique design just for the Edition 507. They come in silver and also this matte black that you happen to see here. Hiding behind that, gigantic set of compound rotors and 6-piston fixed calipers emblazoned in red. As we travel further on down the side, you can see this wonderful onlay done in a titanium gray that features the AMG signature acceleration lines. Here as we walk around back, you can see the signature AMG quad exhaust tips, this cool looking diffuser, and up on the deck lid is a gloss black spoiler, which is exclusive to the 507 and also matches the rest of the trim on the car. Here on the inside of the 507, you can see it's just as exclusive as the outside. Special interior designed just for this model, finished in porcelain Designio Napa leather with inserts that are in Dynamica. Door panel inserts are also in Dynamica. Contrast stitching, which is also in porcelain. It's on the seats, door panels, steering wheel, and the shift boot. The shifter's also unique to this vehicle. It's in full Dynamica, and it actually bears the AMG crest right at the top of the knob. One of the other key features of the 507 is this instrument cluster. You can see the dials have this awesome red line. Here on the dashboard, you can see this high gloss black trim. Carbon fiber is also available as an option, and right here on the dashboard, you can see the Edition 507 badge. One of the other additional neat optional features is AMG Performance Media. Shown right here on the command screen, it allows you to look at the telemetry of the vehicle, so you can measure horsepower, torque, 0 to 60 times, quarter mile, and also even when you're out on the racetrack, it'll record lap times, sector times, all sorts of amazing information that you can take a look at. Well, that's about it for the 507. For additional information, visit us at mbusa.com. Keep the conversation going on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to download the AMG iPad app.